What will we do with a silly sailor? What
when he blows his horn on the Michigan Avenue Bridge, he's known as Little Howlin' Wolf. But for now, it's Buccaneer Bob, children's entertainer and part-time social director for Mercury Cruises. Take it, Bob.
I'm Buccaneer Bob of the seven seas, including Lake Michigan.
we'll hear your explanation.
This is the port side, and that's the starboard side.
Mm-hmm.
This is a glass door here.
Ah, it's a wacky pirate cruise, man.
We're at Mercury right here. That's right over here. This is Michigan Avenue, and that's the Michigan Avenue Bridge. Okay, we're going to go underneath the bridges. Hold that up. Hold it up as high as you can hold it up there.
How'd you get this job, anyway?
I used to try to take boats over on the river, and there was an opening. And I used to eat a lot of food when I worked on the river, and they didn't like me because I ate too much. I prayed up to Moomba, which means God in Bantu. We don't swashbuckle. This is saber country.
Put him in the brig on bread and water. Put him in the...
When you're playing out on the bridge, how much money? Can you really make any money out there or what?
Well, in the beginning, I used to do all right. You know, it all depended on what it was. But now we got too many idiots, you know, going around.
He blowing up, she rises.
You don't play on the bridge anymore, though. Where do you play?
Right now I'm doing this. I played in Europe for 6 months straight, and then right now I'm working on my seventh collection for the Library of Congress. Dangerous Dave was his name, and all the sharks he claimed. But scallywags to shame, whoa, they called him Dangerous Dave. I was brought up next to a Cherokee woman. Her name was Mary. I gave her the name Mary Two Knives. I used to sit on a prayer mound, on a mound, and sit and meditate. And I used to see everything back before time.
I'm 39.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to be 40.
Yeah.
Actually, 639
old. Because you're an old soul, as they
yeah,
say.
Yeah, old, very old. I even snuck in East Germany about 3.5 years ago and went to a May Day party. And then we set up marches and stuff. And the people that I worked with, we worked on the escape routes from Hungary to Austria.
Right.
So I got, you know.
Holy, 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 oh.
Me Spanish doubloons and Portuguese port. Holy, 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 oh. I like to live on the edge. I like to live on the edge.
Holy, 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 oh.
How many songs have you written?
About 1,400. 1,400 copyrighted. I've written thousands of songs, but I just haven't bothered to copyright them all.
We can believe just about everything he says, can't we?
Oh, yes. Definitely. Completely.
Tutana. I guess I swallowed the sea devil in me throat there.